question that one must wrestle with, you know? I mean, what do we make of languages that grow not organically from our collective, but that grow primarily from our oppression? I mean, what do we make of that? It's a tough situation, you know? Sometimes things that are the most alien are the most organic for us. Nobody knows that experience better than us. You know, what is it like to build a world out of pieces from other worlds? Shoot, we've been doing this for hundreds of years, and we do it quite beautifully. But still, there is dissonance. One must, in the case of someone like me, when you're an artist, you notice the pieces, and art, the relationship to building art, makes explicit some of the ruptures, yeah? And so for me, I'm very interested in how does this work? How does it work that I came over speaking only Spanish, and then even though Spanish is my language at home, English is still better. Like, I still speak English about 10%, 20% better than I speak Spanish. How did that happen? What does it mean? What does it mean to always feel, guys, I'm in English and Spanish, it's weird, it's an immigrant situation. In both languages, I'm constantly watching myself. I dream of a day that there's an organic language, where I'm just speaking and I'm not wondering whether I'm conjugating it correctly. I've heard that there's people who speak and they don't think about it, for real. I've heard this, my little brother's like this. I'm not. And I think that this is not an abnormal part of the human experience. You know, and I just felt like I wanted to mark that for other people. Because I was taught that I should just pretend that it's, you know, that I'm in one language or that I'm a bilingual speaker. But I'm not a bilingual speaker, though my practice is bilinguality.
You ever write fiction?
I'll never read and write in English. I guess my thing is that I feel like, is there a way to recognize a bilinguality which there is no mother tongue in? You know? And I don't think I'm alone in this world. I think I'm not alone in this